pray what wayward spirit beckons. I shall name you Foundling, and you may call me Sesta Janessa. You're uninitiated in the Raphaid's mysteries, I see. What a curiosity you are, wearing a man like a shell. You've awakened him, but you know nothing of him yet. Fetch me one of his mementos and some tar too, and I'm sure we can stir up some recollections. Of course, first you must find his name. Very well. Yes. Slowly now.
The brigands pointed us toward the temple. Shunned by the devout, their allegiances lie to those who offer tar or spirits.
Thank you.
You're awake. Good. Please, take this mask. It's not unlike my own. It reveals the way of all flesh. Beyond life and death, where spirits pass across the threshold. But your spirit is bound here, unwilling to go on. Perhaps it has an obligation left to fulfill.
Certainly not one of them. Welcome, then. In the meantime, what? I'll gladly accept any tar as payment.
I've kept your flesh safe, foundling. I've kept your flesh safe.